The hearse is what is our main object of attention at this point. We need to set a Guinness Book World Record tonight by stuffing live people into this hearse. Who's ready to go? We're going to need some volunteers from down here, particularly some young ladies, if you don't mind. You know, to get their attention down there.
You were going to tell me something about hearses a little bit ago. What was that? Well, there were real dead bodies in this hearse.
That's all right.
Phantasm II. I'm a little unprepared with you, but would you tell us just a little bit about the 10-year period that Angus spent between 1 and 2?
You're composing in the spring. I'm a perfunctory performer. He is merely the medium for which I manifest myself. I don't know what Scrimm has been doing these past 9 years, but I, of course, have been attending Phillips. I attended many of the groups. I meet such interesting people. In fact, I never go to a funeral that I don't meet someone who is sound and marvelous.
Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause. Come on. Get down
to the hearse, let's go. We're not trying to put you away from it.